second women's bronze medal match. Maria Altheman of Brazil against the Chinese, who obviously expected to be going to gold at the end of the day. Tong Wen. World champion, the favourite to defend the title. She won in front of her home supporters in Beijing 4 years ago. Standing between her and bronze, a 23-year-old Brazilian. Beat Morgan Kuzanova in the repechage.
Tong's going to come into this bronze medal match absolutely steaming from her loss earlier. But not really moving the Brazilian. Seems like Altheman reading that attack before it came in, anticipating it and blocking it before. Passivity to the Brazilian.
Yeah.
well, but keeps that sleeve. He's going to try and roll the Brazilian. Brazilian doing well there, just having his pull back out there. There again in the Makakomi. Falls again into her face. There, he's got the arm lock on the edge of the area. And the Brazilian in trouble there on the ground.
Tong Wen, however, has got some consolation for missing out on the gold medal she came for. Chinese women who dominated this division since it was introduced. They're not getting a gold this time, but they are at least going back with a medal.
The winner, and it's a bronze one for People's Republic of China.
Champion in Beijing. Third place in London.